This guided dream experience is to help you induce lucid dreams. Lucid dreams are dreams that you are conscious in and aware. You can direct events any way you want. Even if you want to act out fantasies, or gain insight, you can do this inside your lucid dream. I would suggest giving yourself at least 45 minutes before you fall asleep. If you're not already comfortable, please lay down. Make sure to put some pillows underneath your knees to prop up your legs. I want you to start off by viewing your surroundings. Become fully aware what is around you. Take the time to view surroundings and acknowledge them. Once you have fallen asleep and you are dreaming, your goal will be to recall this room. Store mental photographs of your room in your mind. Vision your room. The more clear the image, the easier you can recall it in your dreams. Vision in your mind, it is time for us to proceed. Relax your shoulders. Relax your muscles. Let all the problems go. Allow stress to melt away out of your mind. take a deep breath. Now blow it out through your mouth. Vision your body as warm energy, a source of power. Let your body relax to relaxation. Take a deep breath. Now breathe out. Out. you feel wonderful. You are safe. You are in control. Inside your room, are you lying down now? What does your dream look like? Fall deeper and deeper into your mind. Let your mind take you wherever it wants to go. You have free will to interact with your surroundings. Vision bit by bit. Now it's time for you to drift into your dream world. My words begin to fade. Slowly, they disappear as you fall deeper and deeper into your lucid dream.